let's play Children of Morta. When we last left off, we utilized the God of War, the God of the Hammer, Joey. And then we fall for those on him. And we save the bear. He repaid us a fruit. But yeah, we got to the second level of Joey after a bit of a battle from the first one. He currently has no thing. He's level 9? Yeah, max 10. Mostly 6. But yeah, then again, this goes up fast if you don't have a thing. Unknown health, Joey's will to survive, motivating more increasing his move speed and damage. Okay, so when he drops the core of health, he gets really, really strong. To have Whirlwind is other ability. Somebody has actually tried this in multiplayer to see what it's like. But I might try that on a fresh save, on a fresh game, so I don't have to worry about this sort of thing. City of Thieves. I now have Joe use Frenzy to perform Whirlwind. Primary attacks fill Frenzy. Set low because he spins for quite a bit and destroys people around him. What's this? More the merrier. A hammer to take out as many foes at once. When surrounded by a horde of enemies, Joey gains a damage boost. The more guys are out, the nastier it is. Okay, that's a little force. Thingy, attention. Psychology!
Magic and lost powers hung heavy in the chamber.
Yeah. Ali, if you touch me, they get weakened. I have a rage ability that's literally run people over. And I can spin the whirlwind, so. See if I have that, and the ability of life tap. Joy would be nigh unstoppable.
Thank you.
something really awesome off him. Preferably shooty stab. One of my shooty stab guys. City of Thieves. 2 of 2. Really, dude? Come on, run down. I think they should all just come down here in this little corridor so I can smack them. No strongs, just the regulars.
Thank you.
Something more sinister would be appearing soon. Had they only been quicker.
His little skill set, he hits really hard. And I think he can get better as he goes along with more skills. But yeah, that's all for next time. So until then, folks, until then, I shall catch you all later. See ya!